next on the Lawrence Welk Show.
Cutting cutie, got a gal called Katie. She's a little heavy laden, but it calls her baby. I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff.
It's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Welcome, everybody. I'm Bobby Burgess, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. This one was titled Something About a Hometown Band, and it was taped in 1968. That was the year of song hits like Harper Valley PTA, sung by Jeannie C. Riley, Angel of the Morning with Merrilee Rush, and Those Were the Days, sung by Mary Hopkin. Some of the movies that year were The Producers, Funny Girl, and The Lion in Winter. On television, people were watching Mayberry RFD, the Sisters Brothers, the Mod Squad, and Daniel Boone. On this show, Sissy and I are accompanied by my father-in-law, Myron Florin, with the clarinet polka. And later in the show, the whole cast salutes Mr. Welk's home state of North Dakota. I had the pleasure of visiting Mr. Welk's homestead in Strasburg, North Dakota, with my wife and family. I think you'll enjoy this one. Let's watch.
In color from Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Show.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and a pleasant good evening, friends. A warm welcome. Our show this evening is a salute to my home state, North Dakota, where I was born, and South Dakota, where I started my own little hometown band.
It may be the Moose, it may be the Shriners Band,
the Fire Department, Police Department, or maybe the College Band.
It may be the Lions or Legionnaires, or maybe the High School Band.
And if you forgot to mention one, attention, that's what's grand. Wherever you live throughout the land, there's something
That was great. That's the kind of music we like to hear.
I can listen to that all day. You know, I've often wondered, now just who invented music? I'd like to shake his hand.
Because music casts a spell on us that we can't understand.
He must be some magician who designed the master plan.
He changed his wand to a baton.
And that's how it all began. When the rhythm pounds and the harmony sounds and the melody rolls around. Presto change-o, we're 10 feet off the ground. And when the rhythm pounds and the harmony sounds and the melody rolls around. Right from the downbeat we can be found 10 feet off the ground.
When everybody puts his heart in it, everybody plays a part in it. That's how music magic is made. Everybody's toes get tappier, everybody's feeling happier. Lighter than air, out of his chair, 10 feet off the ground.
The brand new Walt Disney movie titled The One and Only Genuine Originally Family Band. The story for this movie was written by a resident of Rapid City, South Dakota, Mrs. Laura Bauer Van Nuys, 82 years young. The premiere of this picture is in Rapid City. We were honored to be invited, but we had to decline the invitation because of our very heavy schedule. We're proud to be able to present the songs on the air for the first time. Now let's hear from our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer, the beautiful song, Till There Was You.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the famous Ratskeller. Tonight we have a special treat for you. direct from a record-breaking engagement at the Arcota Ballroom in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, we bring you those sensational dancers of the polka, Sissy King and Bobby Burgess.
People have so much fun back there in the Midwest. We're where we played for so many, many years. Jamie Roberts and the quartet have a folk song about the great river which flows through North and South Dakota. Here are the boys to sing Across the White Missouri.
Oh, Shenandoah, I long to see.
Pleasant, Jimmy, and Boys. Here's our teenage singing star who has such a wonderful way with today's popular songs, Tanya Fallon. Tanya has a good suggestion in the title of this song, What the World Needs Now is Love.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone, everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you want to know.
From the Walt Disney Picture titled The One and Only Genuine Original Family Band. This song has been adopted as the official state song of South Dakota. Joe Feeney sings it for you.
Where the roots grow deep and the winds blow clean, where the air is sweet and the summer's green, where virgin fields await the plow, a great tomorrow is dawning now. Dakota, Dakota, where a man stands tall. Dakota, Dakota,
of that fine new song. We're going to take you to the town square of a little Dakota community where we meet a salesman with an unusual product.
Get your magic bubble blowers, folks.
Hey, mister, can I have one?
Yeah, I want one too.
Get away, kids, you bother. Well, I
reckon you all don't know me at all. I just got here today. My home is way down in a little town. It's not so far away. Everybody 4 miles around calls me by my name. Now that I am in your fair town, why, you must do the same. For I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff. I'm a clean-cut fella from Stanley's Corners. You ought to see me strut. I'm a caper-cutting cutie, got a gal called Katie. She's a little heavy-laden, but it calls her baby. I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff.
Mr. Cowie, please have a bubble machine.
Want one.
No way. I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff. I'm a ping-pong popper from Pibb's Fort Prairie. You ought to see me strut. Yeah, I'm a ding-dong daddy, got a whiz-bang mama. She's a Bear Creek baby and a Wampus Kitty. I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff.
Mister, please, can we have one?
Oh, gosh, I want one.
Oh, girl. I'm a ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff. I'm a peach pie popper from Jackson's Hollow. You ought to see me strut. I'm cool, I'm crazy, I'm a real gone guy. Now the gals yell daddy, oh, but I strut my ding-dong daddy from Dumas. You ought to see me do my stuff. I'm the cat's pajamas.
Feel badly, mister, because you didn't sell any bubble machines.
Yeah, we still love ya.
Keep a little sunshine in your heart, and all the world will smile with you. Keep a little sunshine in your heart, and all the clouds above will turn to blue. Bird doesn't need you. Wait while and smile, he's sure to greet you. And all your troubles soon will go. Like bubbles they will blow. If you keep a little sunshine in your heart. When you see the storm clouds gather round, don't sit and frown.
We're calling Steve Smith for one of the best of the recent ballads, I Can't Believe I'm Losing You.
Is this the way our romance ends? I got the message when you said we could be friends. My love was true. I can't believe I'm losing you. We played a game of give and take, but I stopped playing when my heart began to break. What can I do? I can't believe I'm losing you. Wish I could erase every little trace of love that's in the heart of me. Every little scheme, every little dream nothing left for me to do. We've passed the point of no return, and now we're through. It's still too new. I can't believe I'm losing you. I can't believe I'm losing you.
Fine song, Steve. Very excellent. Mine Florin attended Augustana College in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. I wonder if his old classmates will recognize him in this outfit. Well, as long as Myron is dressed in this old-fashioned German costume, let's have him play some appropriate music. German boy, Dick Dale. Around here we call him Herr Dale. Special guests this evening. The folks in our dancing audience are the winners of the Winner Trip to Hollywood contest, sponsored by our good friends, the Bufferin people. The band played on. Thank you. and on, I hope. Madeline Evans is always happy when she gets to sing one of her favorite songs. This evening is one of those occasions. From the great show, The Sound of Music, Natalie sings Climb Every Mountain. That was a big hit with our ballroom audience in the Midwest. We invite you folks to dance to Corn Silk. That's the name of the song. Corn Silk, written by our fellow band leader, Wayne King. Dick Dale and his friends have a song which could apply to any of our 50 states. It has a wonderful message for everyone who loves this great country.
This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below Valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. When the sun comes shining and I was wheat fields waving, dust clouds rolling, as the fog was lifting, the voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land
good thoughts. Here's Arthur Duncan, a very popular young man, both in our television audience and with all the gang here on the ABC show. Arthur will be dancing to a timely tune, June Night. Listen to another one of the happy songs from the new Disney movie, which premieres in Rapid City, South Dakota. Bob Lieder and Bob Havens give us About Time.
About time, about time, we had a little taste of wasted time like lovers do. I'll waste a little time alone with you. About time we two were living out a lovely dream come true. About you, about me, about love. About time we spent a little time with no one near to watch. Meanwhile, I say a little something in your ear about how I care, about how I wanna make my feelings. Sink or swim, I let swim. Enough said. About time, we didn't have to always steal a kiss. About time, I had my arms around your waist like this. My whole life through, I wanna make you feel the way I do. About you, about me, about love. Steal a kiss. About time, I had my arms around your waist like this. My whole life through, I wanna make you feel the way I do. About you, about me, about us, about we, about your love and mine. About time.
Folks, believe it or not, there was a time when our orchestra was known as Lawrence Welk and his Hotsy Totsy Boys. During those early barnstorming days through the Midwest, some of our experiences were just about as funny as our name. We'd like to recall some of those early days.
like we're broke down for good this time.
We'll never make the job tonight. We still got over 100 miles to go.
Boys, I got a great idea. Let's rehearse.
Rehearse?
Oh, in the rain?
Why not?
Oh, no.
Get your instruments, boys. Let's play. A one and a two and... Dance in Jankton tonight, but as you can see, our bus broke down, and since it stopped raining, well, we'll just entertain you folks tonight. Now I want you to meet our new girl vocalist, Andra Villas, singing that very popular song, Oh, Yanni. Boys, a one and a two and... Our biggest attraction this evening, our hotsy totsy girl of the piano, Joanne Castle.
Far from my wife.
There's something about a hometown band, and it makes you want to shout. There's something about a hometown band that brings the neighbors out. Your sister may be a majorette who lives on down the street. Tarantula boom, tarantula goes your heart with your marching feet.
The Elks, it may be the Moose, it may be the Shriners Band,
the Fire Department, Police Department, or maybe the College Band.
It may be the Lions or Legionnaires, or maybe the High School Band.
And if you forgot to mention one, attention, that's what's bad. Wherever you live throughout the land, there's something about a hometown
is certainly an interesting mixture of music on this 1968 show, ranging from polka to country, to waltzes and Broadway hits, to Woody Guthrie's This Land Is Your Land. And Joanne Castle was terrific with that ragtime hit, Music, Music, Music. Before we go, I want you to see these highlights and previews of coming shows right here on this public television station. Some of the numbers you'll see on Lawrence Welk shows coming soon. Meanwhile, thanks for being a loyal viewer of the show and a supporter of this public television station. They're the people who bring you the Lawrence Welk Show every week at this time. Thanks for watching. I'm Bobby Burgess. Keep a song in your heart.
The Lawrence Welk Show is underwritten on KTWU by Stormont Vale's HealthWise 55, proud to support public television and inviting you to join in maintaining a healthy lifestyle.
Meadowlark Hills Retirement Community in Manhattan. Recognized worldwide, Meadowlark Hills offers the warmth and comfort of home while providing 24-hour health and wellness services. Heartland Hearing Care Centers. We know your hearing affects your quality of life. If your hearing isn't what it used to be, we can help. Heartland Hearing Care Centers.
An American tradition.